There's a video going around of Odell Beckham in a hotel room eating pizza, smoking weed, and his coke around. I'm not saying he's a cokehead, he's a crackhead, but his girl got a credit card, and she about to snort cocaine. Now, this dude not getting $20 million a year from the Giants now. It's not going to happen. And is he a cokehead? I hope not.